important senior info, another park cleanup, and don't forget to sign for Dodgeball. All today on... I'm Noah Foster. We have several announcements for you today, but first let's check in with another Senior Moments with Mrs. Porter.
Welcome to Senior Moments with Mrs. Porter. Seniors, we are on the downhill slide now of your senior year, but don't let up. You still have a lot of work to do. Colleges ask for final transcripts, so please keep working hard to get the best possible grades for your second semester of your senior year. Some of you will also be taking AP exams here in the near future. Keep working hard with your teacher so that you are as well prepared as possible to take those exams here in May. Be sure to listen to announcements and check Canvas for upcoming events and instructions, and as always, keep good attendance. If you have not already, by mid-April, you will be receiving acceptance letters from your colleges. I know some of you are still trying to make decisions on what colleges you want to attend. If at all possible, please try to visit your final college choice at least one more time before making that final decision. Making the correct college selection is so important. You'll be spending the next 4 years of your life there, so we want it to be the correct choice for you. Once you have made that exciting decision, be sure to keep in touch with your college counselor regarding financial aid, housing, and other tips to help you get off to a good start in the fall. Please see your RHS counselor if we can help you with any of this. See you next week for more Senior Moments with Mrs. Porter. Thank you.
Want to play in drug-free Wayne County's Dodgeball Tournament? Just scan the QR code on the screen to sign up to play. The tournament is Sunday, April 25th. There are three locations, Glen Miller, Hibber, and Clear Creek. You can sign up as a six-person team or individually and be placed on a team. It's all free! Winning teams win season passes to Kings Island. Sign up today! April is Donate Life Month. It's time to think about becoming an organ donor. When you get your driver's license, you'll be asked if you want to be a donor. Make sure to say yes, and maybe you could save a life. There are over 100,000 people on waiting lists for organ transplants. One person who has signed up to donate could save up to 8 lives. If you're 18 or have parents' permission, you can also sign up at DonateLifeIndiana.org. The RHS Green Club is doing another park cleanup. This Saturday, April 17th, they will clean up Glen Miller. Meet in the parking lot next to the pond at 1 p.m. Anyone is welcome to come and help. Make sure to be there and help make Glen Miller look great for spring. It's time to start thinking summer school. Summer school runs from June 1st to the 25th. If you want to catch up on some courses this summer, now is the time to talk to your counselor about signing for summer school. Prom is just over a month away. The theme this year is A Night in Paradise. It'll be held on Saturday, May 15th, starting at 7 p.m. in Tiernan Center. There will be a care dinner, entertainment, and door prizes. Remember, COVID restrictions will still be in place. We will be wearing masks and observing social distancing. Juniors and seniors, make plans to be there. Also, anyone planning on attending prom, remember you need a valid RHS ID to enter. If you do not have one, you need to see Mrs. Smith in the Career Education Office across from the cafeteria. Do not wait for the last minute to get your ID, as Mrs. Smith needs time to create them. Seniors, next Wednesday, Herf Jones will be here to deliver your caps, grounds, and other graduation items. You can find them outside the cafeteria during both lunches. Now for Senior Honorary Society members. Senior National Member Society, you are invited to join a Canvas course. If you'd like to purchase a blue stole to be worn at honors and awards and graduation, please visit Mr. Warch after school tomorrow, Thursday or Friday this week, and Wednesday, Thursday and Friday next week. Cost of the stole is $25. You may pay with cash or check payable to Richmond High School. You can also purchase on your own by going on the National Honor Society website. All details are included on the Canvas NHS course. As we close today with spring and warmer temperatures, we thought we'd share a look back at some of the things you could do in Richmond over the years in spring and summer. Those are your announcements. I'm Noah Foster. Have a great day.